Play GTA 5 Roleplay or else.
GTA 5 Roleplay or no Chicky Nugget.
Play GTA 5 or SMTA.
Play GTA 5 or unsubscribe.
Okay, so which one of you is gonna give me a weapon?
None of us. We're gonna give you a bullet to the brain.
Today we're gonna try out something new. We're gonna play GTA 5 Roleplay in a post-apocalyptic world. It has zombies, a whole new custom world to explore, and a bunch of weird people. I don't want to spoil too much, but I even joined a gang today.
This isn't a gang, bro.
I don't care what he said. It was a gang. And that's about it. And don't forget, if you end up enjoying this GTA 5 roleplay video and you want to see more, then be sure to drop kick the like button. I've been playing GTA 5 for... how long has this game been out? For like, what, 13 years?
You stupid.
And I'm going to be honest with you, I don't even recognize this place. So first up, we got to make ourselves a little character. Ooh, we even got to enter our first name and a last name and all of that. Okay. We'll name ourselves Carl.
Hold on. Bro, let me play that.
Why's my man couching? Wait, what are you doing? Why's my man taking the shit in the water? And our last name is gonna be... I mean, I know it's a roleplay server, but I kinda wanna have a stupid last name. Brudden.
Bruh.
Yeah, I'm about to be kicked from the server in the next 5 minutes. So here's my character, and but why does my man look 6 and 42 at the same time? Oh, there are animals, though. Is that a little doggy? There, we got animals in online play. We can pet you. Ah! Dude, a dog's coming for me. Oh, my God. I'm actually about to get killed by a dog. Dude, he's still going for me. Bro, why does he want to eat my cheek so badly? You have a little knife or something? Oh, I got nothing. Oh, I'm about to get killed by a dog. Nah, you gotta be kidding me.
Yeah, nigga, that's your heart, dog. What's
up? Why is he still going for me? Bro, he barks of joy. But he want to kill me at the same time, so I don't know what I gotta do with it. Yo, wait, what happened over here? Let's eat the search container. Ooh, so I can search the cars? Oh, that's kind of sick. You found a car engine. I mean, I got a like musket, but how am I out here carrying an entire car engine?
This time to hit.
Oh, there's an entire abandoned military base over here?
Yes, sir.
Wow, so you're telling me I just hit the jackpot and I can't even pick up one of the, like, 1,000 weapons in there?
Nah, B.
Oh! Yo, please give me something. You found nothing. Are you kidding me? Let me sell him a sucker punch. Oh, yo, sit down! Oh, my, I feel bad. Oh, it actually just killed him. I kind of feel bad. It's like a little medkit or something. I kind of feel bad. If my hairline suddenly looks like it went back to 1972, it's because I made a new character. Because my old character, I don't know what spawn location it was, but that wasn't it, Chief.
Shut your bitch ass up.
Press E to interact with NPC, Douglas Morning. Okay, Douglas, what do you have for me? Deliver good Sandy Shores. Contact name is Lou Thong.
What the fuck?
My man just broke his neck. Wait, can I drive this car? Oh, please tell me I can drive this car. Come on, please!
No.
God damn it, man. It's a bad. Ooh, that don't look abandoned at all, though. Come on, please. It looks so drivable. Let's go! Why am I so happy over a car? The fuel level is 7. Oh, my. It's about to run out of fuel. It's the... why is the fuel in this game? Come on, man. I finally found myself a car. It's about to run out of fuel. Got a couple zombies over here. Let me just drive over them. Come on, move out the way. I gotta explore this place. Ooh. Now, wait a minute. We're getting an upgrade. Come on, please. Yes, sir.
You thought...
Bro, what are you- why am I frozen in time? Get in the car!
Stop right there, you're going
to jail! Oh my god, why is suddenly so many zombies? Yo, move out the way! Gonna kick me out of the car, I don't even wanna find out what folded both of them. Hey, wait, is that an actual player or is that another NPC? Let me try and talk to him.
Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet.
Hey, what's going on? Dude, what kind of weird name do you have? How do I pronounce that? I can't even talk to- oh, I see a back in the distance though! Please! Ooh, there's some nice cars here as well! Mom, please give me some goodies! Oh, come on, I can loot it? You found nothing.
Oh, my God.
Well, I just found an entire bag. What do you mean I found nothing? Damn, okay.
Man, I'm finna whip
can I get
home.
Into it? Okay. And I'm frozen in time again. Oh, nah. You gotta be kidding me. Not this again.
Now bring me the booty,
don't you? Woo-hoo! Oh, wait, I found the next real player. Wait, it was my car.
I don't
This is my car. Where are you going with my car? The dog's about to kill me. Oh my god, he jacked my car! What is Ingona's plan so far? Please tell me you can't jump on the car, please. That's an entire pimp who ready to eat my cheeks, huh, bro?
Yes, sir.
I'm about to be his dinner. Wait, is that an actual weapon in my hand? How'd the car get on the roof? I mean, that car looks very bad, though, so let me see if I can claim it. Bro, why am I sitting on the chair? Stand up, why are you sitting?
Oh, he's still
there! View level 25, that's what I'm talking about. Finally, we got a decent car. Can I enter this base? Oh, sure I can. Do you have some weapons for me? Maybe a little AK-47?
No.
Hey, yo! Why is he going at 300 miles an hour? I can only find animals, man. Where are my fellow survivors at? Well, a bunch of zombies, some random cow. Come on, move out the way. That man was gliding with some sort of turbo engine. You have some survivors. What do you got, weapon? Maybe you can help me out. Okay, he's just slaughtering them. Ooh, hitting them with a roll? I mean, he ain't talking though.
So, hey, my man, how's your day been?
Shut your bitch ass up.
Did you have a nice little breakfast, you know, cereal? Eggs? With a little bit of bacon? Man, you don't even talk to me. You're on your own with your two weapons. Yeah, good luck surviving with two assault rifles, dummy.
Oh my god.
And it's getting dark outside. They got no weapons. They got no teammates. They got nothing. Oh, wait, I hear a car. Please. Please, bro, please. Don't leave me. Don't leave me.
Hey, you thought.
Don't leave me.
Oh, what's up?
Oh, shit.
Come on, nah. This is bullying. Get me in the car. That's bullying. Get me in the car. Oh, I'm spying on him. Okay. Yo, wait, there's a two of them. Hey, come on, I need some help, please. Some audio on my... Ooh, let me just check that car. We're gonna steal that car.
Who the fuck is this?
Hey, yo, check, accept the guy. This is a nice car you got there. Do you mind if I borrow that? Go. Hey, yo, wait, let me get him over as well. Yeah, that's not picking me up earlier. Go. Yeah, take that. Next time, pick me up, sucker. Yeah, stay down. Oh, I got a gun. They got weapons. I got a gun. Oh, he's coming. Oh, he wants to get fetched. Damn, I'm never over here. Well, let me scout for loot. Maybe I can find myself a little AK-47, little M16. You never know.
Kill.
You found nothing. You found 8 invalid with 71 ammo. It's an invalid electric ammo.
Stupid.
What, you coming for me? Ayo, chill. Hey, listen, my man. I don't have a dictionary with me. So we ain't gonna speak English. I'm just gonna jack your car then. No. Ah, oh, get out of here! Damn! Oh, wait, my wheels are gone. That's why I can't turn with this thing. The wheels are out of here.
Oh, zombie.
Hey, why? They're all pointed at weapons! Hey, I ain't no one. I'm just a passenger.
I'm just asking who you are. Hello? Who are you?
Passenger.
Bro, what the fuck? What did you just say?
Forward, man.
Just
go
keep
on.
Going.
So I just gotta keep going. Hey, that's cool.
Yeah, just keep going straight, man. Don't come back.
So I can't be part of the gang?
No.
This isn't a gang, bro.
What the fuck?
Okay, so which one of you is gonna give me a weapon?
None of us. We're gonna give you a bullet to the brain if you don't move along.
Nah, I'm looking for an AK-47, little M16.
I don't know how he died from here. Let me patch up his foot so he can get back up.
I want this guy to join my club too. Are you ready, soldier?
Did he just ask me if I'm ready? My man, do I look ready? I look folded.
Yeah, I like this guy.
Yeah! I'm part of the gang. Oh, that's cool.
Yes, sir.
I joined the full-on gang. Let's go. Oh, yeah, that's my gang. That's my gang right there. Go get him. Go get him. He's going. Breaking his neck. And that guy's getting in the back. I don't even know what he's doing.
Inside the car. I don't think he has a gun. He's just like floating in there.
I got my little knife. No worries. I'll up. No worries. Let me just walk away from them. Guys.
Huh?
I joined the gang with a hairline like this. Might as well call me Dwayne the Rock Johnson because I'm featured in Mission Impossible.
Oh, my God.
I just gotta find the stash, take the weapons, and dip. That's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, let me end this building. No, wait, I recognize this building. I don't wanna get demonetized. So, wait, there's nobody here. Okay, we're safe. I got some nice cars, though. Oh, nah, don't blow me up if I take one of those cars.
Just simp over here. What's the simp?
Oh, my God. You don't know who you're talking to. I'm about to use this knife. Better be careful, bucko.
Yeah, you ain't gonna use that knife.
Oh, man, buy a better headset before you start talking. No, buy a better headset. Buy a better internet connection. McDonald's looking at. Hey, we go to the skip club. Okay, that's cool. No, wait. Are these the ladies? Oh, I'm about to head out. I don't want to be associated with that. Miss you with that gang.
Is everybody out of this club now in a straight line outside?
Ooh, yeah, I want to steal that. Wait, is that the leader? That's it? Oh, wait, we got to stand in line. Hold up. No, I want to get shot. Wait. Oh, I'm gonna end up like that dude right there.
Nobody confess up why you're acting like complete idiots around here.
My bad, sir.
Carlos, can you find me saying that?
Oh, he's sniffing.
Your nose is absolute.
Hey, yo! Yeah, you got me all the way f***ed up, that's me.
Oh, oh my f***.
Yeah, that was me. That was me using the force, that's me. They out here carrying guns, I'm out here with my little bare hands.
Don't know you don't like you, leave now. One.
My man, I'm about to force choke you so hard, you'll be swinging from the bottom to the top. Wait a minute.
I'm gonna put your body outside and you're gonna magically not be there when I turn back. If you're there, you're going to the Bahamas. Do you understand? Don't like you, leave.
I mean, that sounds like a free vacation to me. The Bahamas, goddamn. Okay, take me there.
Don't got time for this. I'm not thinking to you, buddy. And I'm dead.
Hey, welcome to the club. I can't move. I'm glued to this man. I can't move.
Me temporarily banned from server with no reason and NITP.
Don't be like this. Be like that. Why are you speaking Russian to me? What the hell is NITP? What did I do wrong? I mean, I was dead and I asked for a free vacation to the Bahamas. Well, that's gonna be it. If you want to see more GTA roleplay, GTA survival, whatever you like to call it, then be sure to drop the like button and that's about it. I'm out.